Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Right now I am drawing Franky from One Piece, a character in Straw Hat Pirate. I am doing a series, drawing series, about a character using traditional outfit from around the world. I'm gonna draw many character, but for now I am drawing One Piece character from Franky to Luffy. I got this idea from reading One Piece. I heard that when One Piece fans asking Oda if Straw Hat character in live in real life, where they are gonna be. And Oda said all the character country where they live. And of course, as you can see here, Franky coming from America. Yeah, it's clearly from America because Franky loves cola so much. Maybe Mexico, it's good too, because we know that Mexican people love cola so much. But America is good too, because long ago some part of America is Mexico. I want to draw Franky using Indian outfit. Of course, that's the first idea came to my mind, but it is just my thinking that Franky didn't suit using Indian outfit. I get that idea just from watching old American cowboy film that Indian people not too loud, just like Franky. It's not suit him. Are you guys liking this idea to draw a character from an anime using traditional outfit around the world? If you like this idea, I will draw a lot of character, and you can comment in my YouTube channel which character you want me to draw after this One Piece, of course. Maybe I will draw other character and upload it before all SHP character finish. If I think the character will look good in traditional outfit. In here I am in line art step. I love doing line art because when drawing line art and do all the scratch, is it called scratch? shading. I think not shading. Scratch, I think. Comment below what the good word for that one. Oh, in this art, I draw Frankie belt using Sunny Go head because it will suit him. He is the one who make Sunny Go and it match his personality. And also American people will to cut using Sunny. Sunny logo because a lion, it's so expressive and strong, just like America. American strength. In this step, I am doing coloring. You see here, I am making his head using his hair because in One Piece you know that Franky can change his hairstyle to any stupid hairstyle just pressing his nose. And I think it is a good idea to draw his head just with his hair style because it is looks stupid but also looks awesome. Then Luffy, Chopper, maybe like this hairstyle. And do painting using line art, I usually use 3 layers for the color. One, I use a base color as his skin. I will choose skin color and use it as a base. If you see the first step. And the second layer, I will paint his hair. And after that, I will use third layer as outfit. Usually, I will use just these 3 layers. But in this art, because Franky has a metal part in his body and metal is a different kind of texture. If you paint, it's really different than a fabric, so I need to make a new layer for the metal part in his arm and his belt, also in his boots. In Frankie's right arm, I draw a big machine gun. It is not sweet cowboy style, but I think it is good for him because he is a son. You can tell he is a technician because he learned from Vegapunk books. So I think he can make a machine gun in cowboy era. And it is so awesome to micro machine gun in his right arm. He will be so OP in cowboy era. Oh, I said before that I use 3 layers for coloring. I use a base layer as his skin. I use second layer as hair and third layer as cloth. But sometimes I make fourth layer for his eyes and mouth, for eyes and mouth, because eyes and mouth you will use different style of coloring than the skin. So if I want to draw face, I want to use different color for a character eyes or mouth. In this art, I am on shading step, and I use paint and apply brush, a very superior brush on Clip Studio Paint. Trust me, if you use this one, maybe you are not gonna change to other brush for shading. It is a really good price. Sorry for my hair. Sometimes when I draw and I am too focused on my drawing, I will move my head closer to my iPad. So in this video, sometimes my hair will block the camera. I'm so sorry for that. When coloring using line art, sometimes I will choose to draw the background first and move to the character. But in this art, because I want to focus more on the character and just want to make some simple background, I choose to paint the character first, make it the tile like that. You see, I paint his hair right now, even though this is look like head, but I want to make it still look like a hair. When drawing or painting, layer in digital art is a really important part you need to study, because you will use it a lot. Layer and layer style. I said it before that sometimes I paint the background first and move to character, but right now I paint the character first and then later painting the background. you as an artist need to understand which part that you want to color first, because or doing first, because it will make your draw good and also make you draw faster if you know which part that you want to drawing first. And to get that, understanding, you just have to draw a lot, paint digital art a lot, because if you just a casual artist, you will not gonna get that idea. I'm so sorry for the hair. It looks so stupid in this video. It blocks all the painting. When drawing, sometimes you will move back to the part that you paint when you say some mismatched color or others mistake, but it's normal. You just have to remember all the layers, because if you choose the wrong layer, it will ruin your art and you have to paint it again. Right now I am doing the highlight for the cloak. I use an orange maybe, and using overlay or maybe outer glow layer style. Changing layer style will get you a better result. Just do experiment. Don't just see tutorial from artists and use it just like what he did. Use your imagination and your creativity to do painting, because when you do painting, it is a really enjoyable part, and you choose color and maybe change it. Differently from your first idea. You didn't know the result until you choose it, so do experiment. In this part, I am painting the highlight for his armor part. This is why I draw Frankie metal part in different layer, because as you can see, the coloring style on metal and fabric is really different. And if I paint it in the same color as his cloth, it will ruin all of the paint, and I will have to focus more, and it will make me draw slowly. When doing highlight, you need to understand basic value and shadow, so you can do highlight better. Maybe in another video I will give you some tutorial how to do lighting and how to shading character, but for now I will just draw a character from my ID. Maybe later, if you guys need a tutorial from me, comment in my video here if you want tutorial from me. And almost finished the painting. Just do some simple background to pop up the character. Don't have to be too detailed, so it will step on the character and ruin it. Just make it simple, because Frankie is the most important part in this painting. Almost done. Just do some detailing, doing effect. And give some detail for the character. This is it, Frankie from One Piece using American outfit, cowboy style. Hope you like it. See you in the next video. Bye bye.